But it's not implemented, so. Yep. Insta win. Elsie Mary, I'll help you. Sure. I'll help you. I think he is the one that tells us that the spy is the other guy. Alright, I guess we'll go to the Order of Truth. Finish that quest. Not sure why he wasn't there before, the previous time. It was probably a bug. Alright, so we have to finish the Order of Truth, which I will do now, and then all we have left is the underbelly, I think it's called, and then the fight. The fight with the boss fight, one could say. Also, let's see what happens if we keep telling her things. Do you... Okay. That's interesting, I didn't know you could do that. Okay. I wonder if I can use that. Now that I will go to the underbelly. We'll see. Maybe not. I'm not sure if the information she gives you, all of it is relevant or not. This spaceship looks very cool. Wrong person. Nothing else, okay. This guy has the hots of old Sir Mary. For sure. Also, something they should do is when they give you a cipher, they should let you decide to whom to give it to, so you don't get the minor fetals. Of course, I guess this doesn't matter because as soon as you remove it, the side effect also goes away, but. Let me write that down. Because maybe the major fetals will be worse. Cool. Alright. So we're done with the order, and I think I won't tell about the spy. Doesn't matter anyway. So let's go and talk to the changing god disciples. And then we'll head to the underbelly. Oh, actually, let's do that too. See what happens. All right, cool. So you don't get anything from them. What? Why did she tell me to go? She told me to ask these guys, but these guys won't tell me. Maybe I need to do the other quest first. Okay. Yeah, alright. We'll do that other quest first. And this time pick different choices, maybe. Are I'll probably skip the combat again as far as the monsters go, because why the hell do I care? There's no point in combat anyway. Although I think I need to persuade them to go to that area, and I need to speak to everybody else first and then leave them for last, because someone gave me there is an area that they can go, but I have already done the quest before, so that didn't help me. Perhaps I should have also rested. Eh, too late now. Can use the ability. Yeah, no, I'm okay. Alright, let us save it. Is there another thing I can do here, or just what I did last time? So he doesn't give me another option. Weird, because last time when I did the quest, he was not happy about it. Aha. Let's try that one. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot I have the minor target self, 3 mental damage. Confident, plus 2 bonus to all tasks. Only usables during a crisis. Alright, let's give that to you. I think you can handle it, right? Nope. No, you can't. No, that's not what I wanted. How about you? You can't handle it either. God damn it. Well, keep it for now and we'll see. Let me see if anyone has leveled up. Yes, indeed. Improved skill, healing aids in all attempts to regain stat pools. Aha. Not bad. Oh, this guy has concentration. Interesting. I can't put it in that. I can only put it in healing. Alright then, I guess. Tier 2. Mind barrier, plus 3 intellect, pull, innervate. Removes 1 random negative fatal. Well, you have a lot of mind, so. It's not bad. What is our type? Physical, physical, physical. Yeah, we'll do that, I think. Actually, let me talk to him. See what he says now that I persuaded that I do not die. Alright, nothing else. Okay, I've already done that. Right, that's it. Popper, no. I guess we'll speak to you two before I move to humans. So I didn't get a cipher, that's something else. Wrong to sell, I guess. Alright. Moving on.